When it comes to creating wedding lehengas coveted by Indian brides the world over, designer Sabyasachi Mukherjee is pretty much the undisputed champ. Even actor Anushka Sharma couldn't resist his signature opulence, grandeur, and femininity and chose him to design a heavily embellished lehenga and glittering jewellery for her wedding with cricketer Virat Kohli in Tuscany, Italy, on Monday. Think about it, you can probably tick off at least 5 brides, famous or not, who've worn his designs on their big day and looked jaw-droppingly beautiful. On Monday, actor Anushka Sharma finally stepped out in her wedding lehenga, and it was as breathtaking as expected. The pale pink Sabyasachi creation featured a voluminous skirt with fairytale-esque embroidery and embellishments. Instagram. And while you might think of traditional, old-world charm when you think of Sabyasachi, the fact remains that he's been a pretty admirable innovator in the wedding space in the last 2 decades, understanding that not all brides want the same thing. As such, he's constantly pushing boundaries on the runway by showcasing memorable collections that stray from the norm, monochrome magic and lush florals to deliciously extravagant and decadent embroidery in vintage burgundy or the palest blue. Since he opened his first flagship store at Kolkata in 2009, Sabya has managed to parlay his bridal niche into a massive high-fashion brand that includes ready-to-wear, accessories, jewelry lines and collaborations. But he's still the man brides call when they want gorgeous, ornate, impeccably made trademark Sabyasachi bridal lehengas, featuring voluminous skirts, romantic and ethereal embellishments and dreamy dupattas that genuinely speak to their personal style. To celebrate Anushka's winning bridal style by the designer, we took a look back through Sabyasachi's archives and picked out our 11 favorite wedding lehengas ever. From celebrities in bold as hell red to real women in slightly left of center pink, check them out now. You'll want them even if you're not getting married.